Hello, I'm Joanne Turner reporting for Total Telecom and I'm here at the Huawei MBB Forum in Hong Kong. And I'm at the 4.5 gig part of the exhibition on the floor here and I'm talking to Emmanuel. So Emmanuel, perhaps you want to start by sort of telling us what you're showcasing here this week.
Good morning, Joanne. So here in this part of the booth, it is what we display on the 4.5G from Huawei. So there are three main concepts on the 4.5G. The first one is what we call high throughput, high capacity networks. So here we have cooperation, for example, in this week in Hong Kong with Hong Kong Telecom, where we demo 1 Gbps downlink throughput using as well a 4.5G technology. The second main aspect on the 4.5G is all around Internet of Things. So there is currently ongoing work as well in 3GPP where we are pushing some standardization, what we call narrowband Internet of Things. So in this part of the booth, we have already different partners that we are involved on different projects on this narrowband Internet of Things. It is in fact linked to what we display early this year in Barcelona with cooperation with Vodafone, where we were showing some smart meters. We currently have extended already these use cases across many industries. It is smart parking, it is smart tracking for pets and maybe for farming as well business. So we have already different, let's say, use cases or business cases where we try as well to leverage and to get cooperation on this Internet of Things. The third aspect on the 4.5G is experience, is end user experience. So this is what we call experience 4.0. Here it addresses two services, at least for the time being. One is video, one is voice. On both of them, so for voice, we assume this is already known in the past, maybe more than 20 years, we need to guarantee a MOS value that normally we should get around 4.0. On the video, we believe the same principle should be used, maybe not with the same setting, but a video service should be delivered with quality for the end users. So we are as well starting to work on standardization with other players as well in the wireless industry to make a video service as a quality level, so to define some parameters, some setting that at the end of the day from the network, you know exactly when your network is powerful enough to guarantee a video quality, and we are able to make a rating to understand at which level you are. Are you excellent quality? Are you medium quality? Or are you below the quality that we expect? That means you should maybe do some optimization on the network. So this part of the booth here address all those different solutions from throughput, from Internet of Things, from experience. And we try as well on every cases to show already use, let's say, cases we already engage with operators and that we show already at which stage we are on all of this. Just one quick comment, all of this we are quite already active. We already have project in the field with operators, whatever here in China, we have as well in other places in the world, Europe, doing of course Middle East. We have as well in other countries across Asia market, and we start as well to engage across our customers in America. On top of this, these are solutions. We have as well all product portfolio and all, let's say, base station capabilities on those features that we can bring this as well to our customers on making use of this to execute and to implement this in the network.
Okay, well, that sounds very exciting, and we're looking forward to seeing how that progresses. So thanks for talking to us today.
Thanks, nice.